dreams have taken a turn towards the disturbing. Even rest eludes me. Duke Abel seemed overprotective at first, but increasingly, I'm a prisoner in my own lab. The soldiers stationed here leave me alone, but even then I feel like I'm being watched. What really saddens me is the loss of my work. I've always thrived on my connection to the people who need me the most. The workers and their families. Each time I hear there's been an outbreak of some fever or some new condition among the miners, it pains me that I am not with them, working to ease their suffering.
Alexandria Hypatia.
Thank you.
mudflies have gotten out of hand here.
Used to lose things like this. A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted.
Hmm. knowledge to his own. Who knows what wonders of natural philosophy Jindosh will reveal in future days. But it's time for you to come out once again. Time to play. We have need for your special talents. The good doctor's due for a trip to Dunwall because Ichabod Boyle is next on the list. Make haste and make this one messy. Give the newspaper something to write about and give the people of the Empire fodder for their nightmares.
What's wrong with you?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the crown killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment. You'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 071.
She's gone. What happened?
You can't cut me without cutting my tender sister.
The door was supposed to be closed.
Why? They have to know.
Some victims were found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Hopefully it's inside.
Yes, Vasco, my love. You're found out.